Amanda Holden Instagram star sends fans into frenzy in selfie with lookalike sister. The Britain's Got Talent judge made the most of a day off as she enjoyed a bite to eat at Bluebird, Chelsea with her sibling. Taking to Instagram to document their afternoon out, Amanda Holden posted a selfie of the two of them spending quality time in the sunshine. The sisters looked remarkably alike as they both wore their golden locks in loose waves and flashed glistening smiles to the camera. They even sported the same golden framed aviator sunglasses for the selfie. Amanda captioned the shot, "A hash rare hash lunch with my busy hash baby hash sis at Debble Holden hash lady est at lunch hash London hash sister selfie." The star's 801,000 Instagram followers soon rushed to comment to heap compliments on the siblings. "Your sister is as hot as you," one gushed. Another praised, "Looking beautiful in the sunshine, girls. Beauty runs in the family then," said another. Later in the day, Amanda went on to post another picture of herself and Debbie relaxing in the garden sipping on an Aperol. They appeared at ease as they soaked up the sun in comfy-looking chairs in the idyllic setting. Wearing a pair of tiny black shorts, Amanda flaunted her toned pins in the sizzling snap as she lifted her leg up and pointed her toe. She toasted her drink with her sister, who looked relaxed in a polo shirt and denim shorts. Amanda and Debbie were captured flashing a huge smile to the camera while making the most out of the British weather. The age-defying beauty revealed her daughter, Lexi, 12, took the picture of them as she wrote, "Hash sisters hash Aperol in a fab at Oliver Benaz hash pineapple hash glass hash Del Boy hash camp hash ketchup. Photo by hash Lexi hash chair by hash Bundleberry at Kvkuk." Earlier this week, Amanda took to Twitter to share CCTV footage to her 2.05 million followers of a moped gang who attempted to steal from a mother who was with a child. The incident, which is being treated as an attempted robbery, happened in Sandpits Road, Petersham. In the video, which appears to have been taken at around 11:30 a.m. on June 21, two people can be seen approaching a mother and child who are walking along the pavement. The woman runs into the busy road with her child to cause alarm, resulting in a number of passers-by stopping their vehicles to intervene. Amanda praised the heroes who chased the two moped thugs off and appealed for information. Alongside the video, she wrote, "So this I know is happening everywhere, but this was Sandpits Road TW 10-21 June 12:35 broad daylight. Mother and child attached. And some hash heroes in a lorry chased them off. Call 101 or 999 if you know these scumbags. Sick."